Amol Palekar was one of the well-known actors in the 80s and 90s and was famous for his situational comedy films like Gol Maal, Rang, Birangi, etc. Amol Palekar was the one who used to always play characters of a common man like he did in movies like Chhoti Si Baat, Gol Maal and Chit Chor. So here are 6 memorable movies of Amol Palekar, who was definitely the original common man of Indian cinema. Chhoti Si Baat. Directed by Basu Chatterjee, the movie follows a story of a typical guy who falls in love with a girl, but doesn't have the guts to tell her. So, he takes the help of another guy who is sort of expert for this particular situation. Many cinemaholics believe that the Hollywood movies which inspired Salman Khan's partner was itself inspired by this movie. Gol Maal. One of the most iconic movies of Indian cinema, Gol Maal was a hilarious rite of situational comedy and follows a story about a man who tells lies after lies to save his job. Gol Maal is definitely one of the best Bollywood comedies of all time. Rajnigandha. Starring Amol Palekar and Vidya Sinha in lead roles, Rajnigandha tells a simple and realistic tale about a woman who loves a man but soon gets confused when her old boyfriend enters her life once more. The movie won the Best Filmfare Award in 1975. Chit Chor. The movie was a musical romantic film and tells a tale about mistaken identity. A father brings the wrong person to his home to marry his daughter by mistake, but the daughter falls in love with this person. The movie inspired Kareena Kapoor and Hrithik Roshan starrer Main Prem Ki Diwani Hoon. Baato Baato Mein. Baato Baato Mein is a sweet tale about a boy and a girl who meet regularly on their daily commute to work and gradually fall in love. But when the boy shows reluctance towards marriage, the girl's mother starts looking elsewhere for a son-in-law. The movie is all about misunderstanding and trust and is wonderfully presented by director Basu Chatterjee. Rang Birangi. A romantic comedy starring Amol Palekar, Parveen Babi, Farooq Sheikh and Deepthi Nawal. The movie follows the life of a happily married husband and a wife who have lost the spark in their marriage after 7 years. A friend of the husband notices the wife's loneliness and decides to fix things by rekindling the spark in their life.